You know what to do with those hands, y'all. Come on, all you worshipers in this house. You know what to do with those hands. You don't have to clap them. Do you know what to do with those hands? Come on, extend those hands before our King. Sing it with me. As we behold your face, we offer praise to the Lord. As we behold your face, we offer praise to the Holy One. I know you came in here with a great spirit of expectation, but I also know that you came in here with a hunger, a passion for his presence. And you came in here with a praise and a worship that you wanted to release for the Father. You just take a couple seconds and release that to him right now. offer you praise, Father. So we are in your presence, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
A greater revelation of who you are.
Yes.
You are a healer.
Yes.
Our provider, our protector.
Jesus.
You are the I am that I am. And we worship you for who you are tonight. All glory, honor, dominion, and power be unto you, God. Come on, lift up your hands in this place tonight.